Pettinger just called up from Manitoba. Off the wing, feeds it in front, ripping scores! Great shot for Rick Rippon on a setup from Matt Pettinger. 1-0 Vancouver.
Oh, it's all about Pettinger beating Adam Party. And Party overplays the outside. Watch him along the wall here. He pinches up in the neutral zone and loses his stick. It gets caught in the mess here. And then Bouwmeester's caught on an island. The stick is gone, and an excellent heads-up play by Pettinger. And just no chance at all for Kiprusoff. Kiprusoff had to respect that Pettinger was going to drive to the net because Party had no stick. Bouwmeester turned his back and took the man going to the net and left that man wide open in the slot.